If you want coins, some FIFA coins, just go to FIFA coin and use mom for FIFA coins. If you want coins, some FIFA coins, just go to FIFA coin and use mom for FIFA coins. N'Golo Kante, la 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 la, N'Golo Kante, la 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 la.
As you can see, guys, I'm a big N'Golo Kante fan. Like, look, I have the 90 rated version, the gold version. He cost a lot, I ain't gonna lie, almost 500k. Let's see how much he costs right now. 380, yeah, he's cheaper because, you know, the flashback is out, but that's irrelevant because the flashback is what we're here for, ladies and gentlemen. I did my little math. He will cost you around 280k. If you need some coins, go to fifacoin.com. The link is in the description. Go grab your coins right now so you can get your delivery instantly in your account. The delivery is instant. That's basically what I'm saying. My discount code MOM will help you save 50% off. Listen, first of all, which one is better? The gold card or the flashback? Face value, stats-wise, the flashback has more pace, more dribbling, and I think that's it. That's literally what the flashback has more. They have the same shooting, passing, not a big difference, but the gold card has more. And the gold card destroys the flashback when it comes to defending and physical. But this is my point, hear me out. Based on N'Golo Kante type of, you know, play and the way he moves on the field and all that, I don't think it's gonna make a big difference, the fact that he doesn't have that much defending and physical as the gold version. So I'm really a fan of this card. I'm gonna complete it in front of you guys and I'm gonna sell the gold version because I'm like, I don't need it anymore. I'm just gonna keep this Kante for life and forever, and I'm gonna try the flashback one in front of you guys so you guys can see if, you know, I'll give you guys a comparison on how he operates compared to the first one. But the fact that he has more pace and dribbling than the gold one alone, it's encouraging, okay? A lot of pace and acceleration, that alone, you guys love that, okay? The dynamics of this game, this card is meta as hell. If anything, this card is more meta than the gold one, in my opinion. I think all you have to do is boost his defending and physical, and you should be great. 7 segments, okay? Let's get it done.
2 hours later.
Okay, we're done. N'Golo Kante, bro. Can't wait. I think I'm gonna enjoy this one more, bro. I just have a feeling that he's gonna suit the meta, you know, of this game more than the narrated one. I might be crazy, but I just have that feeling. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. N'Golo Kante, yes, my back is broken because I'm gonna break some backs today, okay? Let's go, N'Golo. Okay, it's time to replace the GOATs, the real big 90 rated N'Golo Kante, the small one, okay? There you go. Like I told you guys, yeah, you could put a shadow on him, but I feel like we need to boost the physical a little bit, man. Physical, I'm not a fan of the physical. So I'm not gonna do a shadow. I think the 82 pace is fine for N'Golo Kante because don't forget he has 86 acceleration. So I think that should be enough. What I'm gonna do is give him a sentinel. Okay, it's gonna boost the defending. It's gonna boost the physical. I think that's what he needs more than anything, man. See, even though the strength didn't go anywhere, I think he needs that more than the speed and the pace because he already got that. Let's hop in the division rival game and see what N'Golo Kante can do for us. Werner, Bruno, Rafinha. It's beatable, but players like this, bear in mind, I'm an elite player. So no game is easy over here. Oh, let's go. Let's give the ball to Kante, man. Let's see. Yeah, that acceleration is gonna be stupid though. Let's be real. That 86 acceleration on Kante, that's the thing I'm looking forward to. I ain't gonna lie to you. The ball to Kante, man. Haha, what a ball from N'Golo Kante. Kante, where are you? Nice. The acceleration, like I told you, it's gonna play a big part, man. N'Golo just doing the N'Golo things, bro. Accelerate. Sir. What a ball from N'Golo. What a ball from N'Golo. To Mbappe. Mbappe. Guys, listen. He's perfect. What a tackle. Jesus flipping Christ. Okay. You don't give that much space to Mbappe, baby. You don't give that much space to Mbappe, baby. 1-0. Mbappe is... I'm enjoying this. Beautiful. Bro, this card is sick. I'm not gonna lie to you. For 280k or whatever he costs, I think I think he's worth it, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. This compared to the 90 rated one, you save yourself 100k. I know this one is gone, it's not gonna be tradable, but bro, Kante is basically end game. Let's be honest. So you do the math, brother. You do the math. Kante versus Werner. Thank you. Oops. Yeah. All right. Give the ball back to Kante. And he's passing. I think his shot passing seems incredibly good too, man. Let's try a long ball, bro. This boy is the shit, bro. I'm doing everything, but Mbappe is Rashford still has the ball, bro. Thank you, Kante. Ah. Okay. The ball to Kante. Yes, I like what I'm seeing. The ball to Kante again. Oh, no! Half time, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, I don't need to tell you anything. He's doing his job. That's literally the same exact job that the 90 rated Kante does. So, for 100k less or 150k less, do the math. So, usually what I do with this team, I usually change Tchouaméni with Fofana. Even though Tchouaméni is having a pretty good game, he's not there yet. You get me? He's not there yet. But you're doing great. I changed him for Fofana.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
No, 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 no! Too much space! Too much space there, bro. I like that. What the hell was that shot? I like what... Bro, shoot, brother! Nah. This game don't want me to win. This game does not want me to win. Thank you, Kante. Let's go. Pressure. Oh boy. What is going on, bro? I'm shooting, the game don't want me to shoot. This left side of my this left side of my defense, bro. Pissing me off. What a ball. Jeez. Another one. Bro, that was a great ball from Kante, by the way. But man, nah, this is annoying. I don't know if he's left or right, but bro, this side. Bro, I conceded so many goals from this side, bro. It's not even fair. Oh. And I think I made a mistake too. Normally, I don't use Sergio Ramos. It's Marquinhos. But he got a red card, so I just forgot to substitute. It's not an excuse, but shit. I think he's part of the... Ramos is definitely part of the problem. No pace. I could have easily won this game, bro. Could have easily won this game, man. This was not a crazy game. This was not a crazy opponent. I hate when this shit happens, bro. Really hate it. Man, this game pissed me off, bro. I was doing so great. I was doing so good. Hey, listen. This was not a game to see if I could beat people. It was a game to show you guys what N'Golo Kante could do. Let's see the ratings, bro. Let's see what he did. Where is N'Golo? 7.2. Okay. He was the first, the fourth best player. The best defensive player in the team. Obviously, man. I don't know how to check all these things, but possession, 8%. Dribble success rates, 92%. What about his passing, though? 92%. Defending-wise, 7 standing tackle. 1-1. Yeah, that was poor. 14% is not good. I didn't tackle with him, to be fair. I didn't tackle with him. Defensively, I don't see anything here. Interceptions, 1. Okay. Fair enough. Guys, he did his thing, man. And for... Almost half the price of his big homie. I think he's worth it, man. If you like Kante, the original one, you're gonna like this one too. I'm not gonna lie too. This one is definitely doesn't have the defensive, the 87 defense, but he's still amazing, bro. So go do it and sell the original one. Me, I'm gonna stick to this one. I'm selling the original one. That's what I'm doing. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. We're not done. I need to open some packs for y'all, bro. Some of the packs that we got from the N'Golo Kante, SBC. We're gonna open some of them, man. Let's see if we could pack somebody good. Okay, we got a board. Oh no, not the center back from Milan, bro. I hate him. 2 red gold players pack. They don't really give me anything good, but today might be the day. Today's just another day.
Oh, ooh, we got something. England, striker, Harry Kane. Oh, Jamie Vardy, I'll take it. Guys, we got to walk out of these silly packs. And this was not even a big pack. This was a two rare gold players pack. I will take a Jamie Vardy, 86 rated. I just got some money back from my N'Golo Kante and a new form. Jesus Christ. Bruh, how much is this informs worth nowadays? Nah, still nothing, still nothing. Still nothing. What about Jamie Vardy? 9K? Bro, I mean some money back, I ain't gonna lie. Another one, please. Nah. I know this part was not gonna be good. I knew it. The last one, tomorrow you guys will get all the packs, okay? You guys, wow. Okay, who's this? Spanish striker. I mean, he's not the best, but it's an E-form. That's like 10K guaranteed, okay, when you discard him. So, I am not gonna complain, EA. Thank you so much for all this love that you're showing me. I will catch you soon for another video. The new channel is ready. Almost ready. New channel. We're gonna be doing FIFA there. Over here, we're gonna change this channel to something else. So, get ready for the transformation. The new channel is almost there. I warned you. Peace.